right behind him, side by side, Austin Hill and AJ Allmendinger.
Just prior to the extended caution, the inside lane seemed to be on equal footing with the top lane. I should call it the middle group because that's exactly where those Toyotas are running.
The old Atlanta, you'd never get that outside lane to work. The new Atlanta, that is where you want to be. Down the backstretch, into the corner, Trevor Bayne out in front of Ty Gibbs. Then look at Brandon Brown holding on to that fourth spot off four.
Brandon Brown right now hanging on to fourth. He is going to get a challenge. That inside line trying to form up. It is being led by Austin Hill. Next in line, Sheldon Creed. And Ryan Sieg is in there, too.
But on the outside, A.J.